Why Google chose Alphabet as its name? Well, Alphabet is a collection of letters, and one look at the following list and you'll know why Google was named Alphabet. A for AdSense. A for AdWords. A for Analytics. A for Android. A for Era. Era was a modular smartphone project. B for Blogger. B for Books. B for Boston Dynamics. Boston Dynamics is a robotics design company that developed Big Dog. C for Chrome. C for Cardboard. Cardboard is a virtual reality platform. C for Capital. C for Calico. Calico is a biotech company focusing on health and longevity. D for Drive. D for DoubleClick. D for DeepMind. DeepMind is an artificial intelligence company. E for Earth. E for Express. Express is a shopping service. F for Fiber. F for Firebase. F for Fi. Fi is a mobile virtual network operator. G for Google. G for Gmail. G for Glass. This project is an effort to develop augmented reality glasses. H for Hangouts. I for Ingress. I for Invite Media. Invite Media is a display advertising and exchange bidding company. J for Jump. Jump is a 360-degree camera software. K for Keep. L for Local. L for Loon. Loon uses high-altitude balloons to provide internet access to rural and remote areas. M for Maps. M for Makani. Makani developed airborne wind turbines. N for Nexus. N for News. N for Nest. Nest is a home automation company. O for Offers. P for Plus. P for Play. P for Picasa. P for Pixate. Pixate was an app prototyping service. Q for QQ is a discontinued digital media player. R for Recaptcha. R for Refine. Refine is an open source data wrangling application. S for Sage TV. S for Skia. Skia is an open source graphics library. S for Stackdriver. Stackdriver is a cloud computing systems management firm. T for Translate. T for Tango. T for Terra Bella. Terra Bella is an Earth observation satellite company. U for URL shortener. V for Voice. V for Ventures. V for Virus Total. Virus Total is an antivirus tool. W for Wallet. W for Wear. W for Web Toolkit. W for Wing. W for Waymo. Waymo is a self-driving car project. X for XX is Google's semi-secret research and development facility. Y for YouTube. Z for ZAGAT. ZAGAT is a restaurant review service. Z for Zero. Zero is a team of security analysts dedicated to documenting critical bugs. So, Alphabet is a collection of companies, named in a clear, simple yet, powerful way. Browse through various sections at our channel page and don't forget to like, share, comment or subscribe.